Put some onions on two pieces of bread and cover with a slice of cheese. And then these go back under the grill, and then just toast these lightly on the other side.